This is absolutely amazing. This is the farthest we've ever had gone away from home. This is incredible.
So, who here owns a copy of The Strong of Love? Well, this next one is called Defenseless.
I've only seen the horror.